We're off to the animal kingdom.
That means let's go. Jumbo everyone, my name is Sarah. I will be your safari guide today. If you take a look above your head, that is an animal spotting guide. We won't be able to see all of the animals on that guide today, but we should have pretty good luck to see a good majority of them. Make sure you do have those cameras ready. We're not able to stop for everything, but we should be getting a pretty good view of a lot of things. We actually do see on our left-hand side two different antelopes. The copper-colored antelope with the horns are bongos, also known as the ghost of the forest. There are only about 5,000 black rhinos left in the world.
See the rhino against the
They don't have any natural predators. Humans are their only predators. They are poached for their horns, which are made out of keratin, which is the same thing you would find in your hair and nails. Giraffes have 7 vertebrae in their neck, just like humans. It's actually pretty cool over there to your right to see those giraffes laying down. A giraffe is very vulnerable when it lays down. It does take them a little while to get up. So that just means they are very comfortable here on the reserve.
Eli, just sit there. It's okay. I'll take a picture with you. We're good. Thank you, Mickey. Yeah, you met Mickey. Thank you, Daisy. Bye-bye. Goofy? You don't want us to meet Goofy? Why not? Do you shake his hand? Okay. Bye-bye. But we have arrived. We have arrived in Pandora. How do you feel?
Good. Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're gonna do this is by being matched to something called an Avatar. And I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan. You've all got them. But don't worry, they're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stand still over your number, you're not gonna feel a thing. You're doing great. Almost done here.
They're all clear.
Great. Now let's go over how all this works. Like I said before, you're going to be matched to these things called avatars, which look a lot like the Na'vi. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment. All right, you've all been matched with avatars. Looks like they're ready for you in the next room.
Then get onto the chair as you would a bike. Straddle the seat, step forward, and sit down. Slide your hips forward until you are against the chest pad, and then move your feet all the way forward. Wait until you're seated before you put on your flight visors. Hold onto the hand grips as shown. It's important to hold onto the hand grips at all times. After you're seated, back and leg restraints will be firmly engaged. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, always remain seated and supervise your children.
Once the link takes place, you'll be connected to your avatar and sitting on the back of an Ikron. It'll feel like you're really there. Moments later, you'll begin your flight. A Na'vi guide will lead you out. You'll experience the breathtaking beauty of Pandora.
If you have a fear of heights or you're prone to motion sickness or you are unable to remain seated for your 4.5 minute flight.
For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated.
Para su seguridad, durante toda esta experiencia deberán permanecer sentados, inclinarse hacia adelante agarrando las barras y supervisen a sus niños. Gracias.
Yeah, best ride ever. No denying that one. I just got met up with the kids and the family back from the Avatar ride. And yeah, I will confirm, best ride ever. I couldn't film the ride because I wanted to enjoy it. And there's no way you could really film it because you got glasses on and you're holding on to like a little bike. But either way, if you like Avatar, come to this ride, period. It's worth it. It's worth getting into this park alone just for that one ride. That's my thoughts. Hey, you guys ready to get on the train?
Yeah.
Ready to get on the train?
No.
No, all right. Typical Ari fashion. Eli.
Affection section, where you can get up close and personal with domesticated animals like goats, sheep, and more, to sneak peeks at animal care in action.
That was wow, Daddy.
sleepy girl. You sleepy? Sleepy girl. Getting ready to walk into the Navi riverboat ride right now. You ready to ride the ride? This one's on the riverboat. It's real nice and easy.
I was looking at most of it out the side of my eye. I'm like, oh my God, this is so pretty, but this is crazy.
That's why I was like, nah, you gotta go back and do that because you'll regret it. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, look at him. Night Blossom.
Really? Surprise! Yes, the Pandora, put your hands together for the number one test pilot in the Pandora Rangers. It's Hot Rod!
Hey, thank you, thank you. Hot Rod can! All right, let's go! If anyone can do this,
Hot Rod can!
Oh yeah, it's on now.
Here we go.
Perfect, huh? Because after all, if anyone can do this,